us wherever you are. In this new year, I am praying for you. In this new year, I am releasing another blessing upon your life. In this new year, I speak from this mountain. I release the grace, the favor, and the blessing of God upon your life. In this new year, I command every closed door to open in the name of Jesus. In this new year, I command every door to open in the name of Jesus. In this new year, you shall prosper in every area of your life. In this new year, favor shall follow you. In this new year, grace shall locate you. In this new year, I release the favor of God upon your life. Right now, I pray for you. Any evil power fighting your life, unclean spirit, evil powers, witches and wizards, ghosts, nightmares, right now, anywhere they are, spirit of divination fighting your life, right now, I pray for you. Come on, be free. Be free. Be free. Those of you under evil attack, right now I pray for you. I pray for you. Come on, receive your deliverance. Be delivered. Be delivered. Be delivered. Be delivered. Be delivered. Be delivered in the name of Jesus. Right now. Somebody out there, are you sick? Are you on the sick bed? Okay, whatever in your body, in your blood, right now, begin to touch the screen. By faith, distance is not a barrier. Viewers, distance is not a barrier. Distance is not a barrier. Come on, connect with me and touch the screen now. By faith. Forget about people around you. Forget about people around you. Just touch the screen. That's my hand. According to the book of Acts chapter 19 verse 12, the Bible says, people use their handkerchief and apron to come and touch Apostle Paul and lay it upon the sick. Today, Apostle Paul is no more. We are the Paul of this generation. Right now, I am touching you. I lay this hand on you in the name of Jesus. Be healed. Receive your healing. Come on. Hey, Kayabasa. Healing. I release the healing power upon you. Come on. Out. Out. Doyoyo.
Healing.
Come on. But the shade control mama degbene. Retinal, I command that disease. Retinal, I command that disease. Come on, you have to vomit it. 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 Come on, you sickness. Come on, you disease. Right now, in the name of Jesus, I pray for you. I pray for you. In this new year, I lay my hand on you. Retina, come on. In the name of Jesus. Somebody is healed now. Hey, sugar diabetes is gone. Blood pressure is gone. Right now. That sickness is gone. The disease is gone. I command any sickness in your blood to leave you. Right now. I command that sickness in your blood to vanish. Come on. Who is cancer? cancer. What is cancer? In the name of Jesus, every knee shall bow. Come on, you cancer. You ulcer. You diabetes. You hepatitis B. Out. I touch you. Right now. This is a touch of prosperity. As heaven is open. Hey. 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 As heaven is open. Right now. Right now. Right now. Don't know. Let us see.
Right from your bed.
Get up.
Get up and walk.
Get up
and
walk.
Get up and walk.
Get up and walk.
If you are with the sick person.
Leba si wacho. Neto waso. Talent akumi. Come on. Talent akumi. Talent akumi. Yesu bede tubija. Neto waso. Come on. Talent akumi. Stand up and walk. I command your business to stand up and walk. Hey, stand up and walk. I pray. Stand up and walk. Stand up and walk. Are you on the sick bed? Stand up and walk. Stand up and walk. Stand up and walk. Come on. Take the step of faith. Come on. Stand up and walk. 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 I command you. Stand up. Stand up and walk. Me do not tell if you like. Nama yolo babrame. Me do le babrame. Me do le babrame. This is the prayer of this new year. I am praying for you. Nama yolo babrame. Me do le babrame. Me do le babrame. Me do le babrame. Babla kamanele. Toko le babrame. At the top of babla. Bobovovo babla. Toko le babrame. Every bandit, demonic bandit, the bandage of the witches, right now, right now, right now, I command you, be free, freedom, right now, in the name of Jesus. I can hear in my ear healing. I can hear healing. Doyoyo, for me, you can't do it for me. I'm not going to do it. Hey, right now, Baba Kokobenuse,
enter into your room.
Let the power of the Holy Ghost enter your room. Right now, 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 right now. Be free. Jesus. Jesus. Come on. Come on. Jesus is touching you. Jesus is touching you.
Yesu la shikamo.
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 Jesus is touching you. He's touching you. He's touching you. He's touching you. He's touching you. Nyama yo nyaba dogbla.
Those of you, your wife is destroyed.
Nyaba dona dodo.
Let it be restored.
Nyaba dona dodo.
Let it be restored.
A funo yo.
The pregnant that are pregnant.
My dog, but
I'm not
your telephone. My dog, but I'll yes, woman, come in this new year. I pray for you. It shall be well with you. It shall be well with you. It shall be well with you. My God is going to favor you. My God is going to bless you. In this year, no weapon formed against you will prosper. In this new year, God is going to move you from nowhere to somewhere. In this new year, God is going to move you from zero to hero. In this new year, people who plan your downfall, your God is going to shock them. I pray for you. Nobody can stop you. What God has given to you, nobody can stop it. Even no government can stop it. Because according to the book of Isaiah chapter 9 verse 5 to 6, the Bible said, unto us a son is born, unto us a child is given, and the government shall be upon his shoulder. The government. Jidudu yo kata la ni bendi ano ye fa bota jidudu de kemeli
there is no
atia chumo no nu ike mawo be yawo
God want to do
No government can stop what God wants to do. The government is powerless. In the presence of God, the government is powerless. What am I saying? No government can stop what God has given to you. God has given you something. No principality, no power, they can never stop it. They can kill you, but they can never take what God has deposited in you.
Are you listening?
They can kill you.
They can take it.
People can destroy you, but what God has deposited in you, they can never take it. They can kill you today, but they can never bear your name. Oh, hallelujah. I pray for you. May this year be full of favor, grace, glory. In the name of Jesus, I pray for you. I don't know where you are watching me from. I pray for you in this new year, the beginning of this new year. As I'm here on the mountain still praying, I pray it is well with you. It shall be well with you. It shall be well with you. In Jesus' name. Come on. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Something is coming out. Come on. Heaven is open. Something is coming out. Something is coming out. The sickness is coming out. The disease is coming out. As you are watching me, you can feel the power of God there. Come on. The power. 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 In the name of Jesus. Jesus. The name that is above sickness. Jesus. 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 Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Come, as I'm mentioning this name, demons are running away in your room, in your house. Jesus Christ of Nazareth. In Jesus' name. God bless you. 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 By faith, you can still connect with us here.
Still connect with us.